Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is my privilege to introduce you to the Brooklyn Technical High School Class of 2021.
Please stand for the national anthem sung by Quincy Manji.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous strife o'er the
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the 139th commencement exercises for Brooklyn Technical High School. I am Christina Massey, the coordinator of student activities for the class of 2021. This is a very proud day for all of us because it marks a very special moment, which has taken almost 2 years to get to. Thank you all, families, and the class of 2021. A lot has pondered through my mind while trying to think of a few words to say. And I was pondering on my own high school graduation and what that day was like for me. A born Brooklynite, yes, you can tell. I wasn't the top student, but I was on the swim team and in the orchestra, but I was always searching for my niche until Miss Pamelia saw something in me and cast me in a play. A few years later, it meant a lot to me that she came up to me at my own graduation to extend her warm wishes and advice. It is the little things, it is the moments, the loyal and dedicated friends that make life rich and rewarding. Go out there and find that niche. Do not let anybody tell you you can't. You can, you matter, you are awesome, and you can do anything. Be kind, be different. Be you. Thank you. Congratulations, class of 2021. There are so many people who make an event as incredible as today's possible. I would like to take the opportunity to thank some of them. Mr. David Newman, the Alumni Foundation, the Parents Association, Ms. Sullivan, Mr. Kalen, Mr. Roseman, Mrs. Trish DePinto, Mr. Rich DePinto, Miss Yvette Elaine, Miss Ivy Chen, Miss Marilyn Lee, Miss Revy and the Brooklyn Tech Chorus, administrators, faculty and staff, parents, and of course, the class of 2021. Please give them all a big hand at your homes. Cheer it up. Now, I would like to introduce you to a man who has been at the helm of Brooklyn Tech and in supportive of the class of 2021. Our principal, Mr. David Newman.
You have all succeeded at so many aspects of life to get to this point, navigating classes, social, and family life. Congratulations, you have made it. You wouldn't be here today without the support of your parents, guardians, and families. Please acknowledge everything that they have done for you and for guiding all of you through this journey. Appreciate your teachers, support staff, and the administrators who have facilitated your quest for knowledge and have helped you to reach your potential. We have been through so much together. You came with the intellect. You came to the largest high school in the United States, to a building that seems like a city unto itself, taking classes and developing skill sets that no other student in the city, or this country for that matter, could claim as part of their high school experience. From design and drafting for production, to intricate classes in your majors that gave you a far deeper glimpse into certain fields and what it is like to be a practitioner in those fields. Brooklyn Tech has prepared you for college and surely beyond. You will reflect on that notion many times throughout your life. This year has taught us lessons that transcended the classroom, one of resilience, ones of perseverance and fortitude, made us see and realize what is truly important in life. You have made friendships here that will last a lifetime, forged a bond that only Tech Knights who have been through it could understand. You have sacrificed much to get to this point. By the end of the ceremony, it will all be over. But really, it's just the beginning. The United States of America is a nation that has thrived and grown because of the work, intellect, and imagination of all of its citizens. Brooklyn Technical High School, because of you, stands as an exemplar of the wonderful, creative, and intelligent minds that our diverse population promises for the future of the country. Students, please know that no matter where you come from, you are that future. Currently ranked 22nd in the country and second in New York State and New York City, its highest rankings to date, Brooklyn Technical High School is one of America's best places of learning and thinking because of you, the students. Your dreams, your goals, your ideas, and what you learned here every day will be what build and lead our world of tomorrow. I would like to offer you some advice as you leave us. Be true to yourself. Do what makes you happy. Take risks. Don't be afraid of failure. Some of the most successful ideas have risen from failed ones. You spend most of your waking hours at work. Make sure you're doing something that you're proud of, something that gives you fulfillment. Get your heads out of your phones. Immerse yourself in the world around you. If we've learned anything from remote instruction and this pandemic, it is real experience and personal interactions cannot be replaced by virtual ones. Be kind and helpful to others. People participate in a society for the common good. Be part of the common good. Respect others for their knowledge, their experience, their ethnic background, race, gender, sexual orientation, religion, and where they come from. We all have a unique story. Embrace the stories of others. It will give you a better understanding of the world around you. Go out into the world and make us proud. Accomplish things that will make this world a better place. I know you will. It is my honor to serve as your principal. You will always be special to me as my first class as principal from freshman year to graduation. Good luck and congratulations, class of 2021. The salutatorian is an advanced health professions major. She will be attending Princeton in the fall. I give you the class of 2021 salutatorian, Emmeline Blome.
Welcome again, distinguished guests, faculty, staff, families, friends, and above all, the class of 2021. As I'm sure you are all well aware, Tech is the single largest high school in the country. For our first 3 years, we were challenged with acclimating ourselves to the diverse and vibrant, and yes, very large community Tech offers. Over the past 15 months, on the other hand, each of us has had to readjust ourselves to a version of a one-room schoolhouse, in fact, a one-student schoolhouse. Quite a change. But we've all done our best to rise to the occasion. This year, we've been brought together not by physical proximity, but by a shared experience, coping with sudden change, isolation, loss, and the unexpected joys in between. This year has forced us to adapt in multiple ways and to be creative in explaining this new world we find ourselves in. For those of us who are habitually late to class, we had to up our game. In Mr. Bathurst's math class, for example, we were surprised to find out just how often the G train was unexpectedly delayed, apparently right between Jacob's bed and his desk, and just as class was starting. The MTA still doesn't have an explanation for this. Another day, my friend Matt claimed that his virtual dog ate his virtual AP classroom homework, but I have my doubts. Again and again, our teachers and classmates' good humor and occasionally bad humor helped pull us through. The pandemic has hit some of us much harder than others, but has left none of us untouched. Each of us has had to rise to the challenge and has had to depend on and appreciates the support of our school, friends, and family. We've been especially fortunate to have school administrators like Mr. Newman, Ms. Nottingham, and Ms. Massey, along with a wonderful team of teachers who have worked hard to adapt our education to the remote environment. They've made incredible efforts as they could. It reminds us once again of the value of the tech education we've had and should make us continue to think about how our city can make tech and the other specialized high schools more accessible to reach all the students who could benefit, not just those like us who are able to do our very best on a single test on a single day. In any year, graduation is meant to move us into a new stage of life. But this year especially, we look forward to a new and fresh start in more ways than one. Hopefully, the resilience and self-discipline we've been forced to develop this year will serve us well over the next four. I think graduations are always a little bittersweet, but I think that's especially the case today. On one hand, our city and our lives are opening back up again, which is a good thing. Little by little, we seem to be getting back on track. But I can't escape the feeling that we're leaving behind an unfinished chapter. We didn't have the chance this year to spend time together as we would have wished to. But I'm looking forward in the next few hours to seeing some familiar faces and some less familiar ones and saying some belated hellos and some goodbyes. It won't just be today, but we'll have a lot of catching up to do. We're grateful for our friends and classmates and for our families and for this special day to celebrate with each other. Here's to a better year ahead.
And now it is my pleasure to introduce Anthony P. Sirippa, the interim president of the Brooklyn Technical High School Alumni Foundation. Anthony P. Sirippa, FAIA, is the chairman emeritus of Mancini Duffy, a technology-first design firm that specializes in architecture, interiors, and planning of the built environment, with offices in New York and New Jersey. He advises on the overall activities of the firm and was vital to its transformation into a successful national and international practice. He has been actively involved with the American Institute of Architects nationally in New York State and within the New York chapter, serving as its president in 2010. He was elevated to the AIA College of Fellows in 2010. He served on the AIA National Board in 2012 through 2014 as regional director, and in 2016 as at-large director. He currently serves on the ARCHIPAC committee. Please welcome Anthony P. Sirippa.
Hello, graduating class of 2021. It's an honor to be able to address you today. I'm Tony Sirippa, the interim president of the Brooklyn Tech Alumni Foundation, and most importantly, I'm greeting you as a fellow Tech Knight, class of 1967. You are about to enter a very special community. This community is thrilled to welcome you. We share a bond. The alumni community of Brooklyn Tech is like no other community in this city, this country, or this world. As someone celebrating the 54th anniversary of my graduation, I can tell you three incredible things that amaze me to this day. Wherever you go, whatever you pursue, wherever your heart takes you, you will encounter a fellow Tech Knight. We are everywhere, achieving in every field imaginable across the globe. You will experience a bond like no other. To this day, I see alumni from every decade thrilled to reunite or meet for the first time. Your Tech Knight community is there for you. We are Brooklyn Proud and Brooklyn Tech Strong. We are here to support you, encourage you, and celebrate you. As a graduating Tech Knight, you may be traveling near or far, but this community will always be your home base. You've been a Brooklyn Tech student for 4 years, but soon you will be an alumnus for life. So congratulations as we welcome you to the Brooklyn Tech alumni family. Speaking of family, I want to especially thank your parents, guardians, and all key family members who made it possible for you to make it to this day. Being a Tech Knight supporter requires a commitment on their part as well. And I want to remind them that they share in this special day as well. I also want to acknowledge your school community, teachers, principals, and support staff who made a challenging year possible, online and in person. We learned how to pull together and be resilient. I have to tell you how resilient and strong this alumni base is. The Brooklyn Tech Alumni Foundation launched two major virtual events in the past few months. A celebration called I Am Brooklyn Tech, which profiled accomplished Tech Knights from every generation, every background, and every field of interest, and was attended by thousands across the globe. The second was just a few weeks ago, the Brooklyn Tech Virtual Homecoming. Hundreds of alumni who graduated in years ending in 0 and 1 assembled online, honored one another, and got caught up. And the most amazing part was that they bonded online and across the decades. People reconnected after not seeing each other for years, and they met other Tech Knights for the very first time. All boundaries, divisions, or differentiators disappeared. We were all just Tech Knights, sharing stories, inspiring one another. And that leads me to the theme of these virtual events. We wanted to identify what makes Brooklyn Tech and its community of Tech Knights special. These four defining words come to mind. And please know, this is what we firmly believe you are and will always be. Brooklyn Tech and its student community is inspiring, unique, creative, and innovative. This community is inspiring. Tech has produced some of the world's top scientists, executives, inventors, medical professionals, diplomats, military leaders, entertainers, Nobel laureates, Olympic medalists, and even an international chess grandmaster. Tech is unique. U.S. News and World Report has just ranked the nation's high schools, and Brooklyn Tech has advanced to number 22 in its national rankings, and number 2 in New York City and New York State. No other school of this size has consistently achieved so much for so long. Tech is creative. Understanding this institution is building leaders. Creative critical thinking skills are at the core of everything we do. How you learn informs how you think, and that informs how you solve problems and collaborate. The creativity instilled at Tech will be the cornerstone of the changes you are about to bring to the world. As someone who was an architecture major and went on to spend an entire career as an architect, I can tell you Tech is innovative because those majors change and grow as the world changes. Innovation helps Tech stay ahead. It's incredible to believe, but Brooklyn Tech is celebrating its 100th anniversary next year. The Brooklyn Tech Alumni Foundation has plans to support and celebrate this exceptional educational institution. Each year, we work hard to raise significant funds to maintain Tech's educational excellence. We've opened the John A. Cavanaugh Materials Testing Lab. We are filling this lab with 21st century testing equipment. Our new forensics lab will support students driven to investigate forensic science and law. And we launched our Foundry project, which will convert the school's foundry into a state-of-the-art media and research center. We also forged an exciting partnership with the American Society of Civil Engineers and will be part of their extraordinary Future World Vision program. With scholarship programs and professional development, we are just beginning this next phase of excellence. We look forward to your input in making Brooklyn Tech inspiring, creative, unique, and innovative for the next 100 years. I want to thank the Alumni Foundation leadership. Matt Mannery, the first Brooklyn Tech alum to become principal of Tech, has led with steadiness and vision as interim executive director. We thank Elizabeth Scabara for her dedicated service as executive director and look forward to her return. And I would like to offer special thanks to Larry Carey, a Brooklyn Tech alum who tirelessly served as president of the Brooklyn Tech Alumni Foundation since 2012. The Brooklyn Tech Alumni Foundation has raised tens of millions of dollars over the years to support this one-of-a-kind educational institution. It is the nation's premier alumni fundraising group for a public high school. And now we add an extraordinarily gifted group of individuals to the esteemed alumni of Tech, you. You are tomorrow's glass shatterers and game changers. We are so glad to welcome you to the distinguished community of Brooklyn Tech alumni. Congratulations, class of 2021.
For those of you who don't already know, this year is a very special year in Brooklyn Tech history, because this year we honor the 50th anniversary that women were allowed to attend Tech. A lot of intelligent young women have entered through Tech's doors and came out ready to take on the world. Today, I would like to honor a very special woman in Tech history. She's a class of 1985er whose accomplishments as a judge and current title of Associate Justice on the Appellate Division speak for itself. Everyone, I'm very honored to present this year's commencement speaker, the Honorable Judge Tanya R. Kennedy.
Good afternoon. I wish to thank Patricia and Richard DePinto, media teachers here at Tech, for their valuable assistance with this virtual commencement address, and to Christina Massey, English teacher and coordinator of student activities, for her valuable assistance. I appreciate you. I also extend my sincere thanks to my former principal and fellow Tech alum, Matthew M. Mandery, Chief Executive Officer of the Brooklyn Tech Alumni Foundation, for inviting me to serve as today's commencement speaker. It is not every day when you receive an email from your beloved principal asking you to speak at graduation. Mr. Mandery, I was so moved by your invitation, and this opportunity marks a highlight in my life. I am humbled and honored to serve as today's commencement speaker and to celebrate our graduates. Graduates, I know you have heard that judges are not supposed to be biased, but I must say that I am biased about two things. One is that New York is the best place to live, with a number of other cities as close seconds. And second, that Brooklyn Tech is the best New York City public high school. The U.S. News and World Report listed Brooklyn Tech as number 22 in the nation, number 2 in New York high schools, number 2 in New York metro area high schools, and number 2 in New York City public high schools. We Tech Knights come from a long-standing tradition of academic excellence, creativity, and innovation, having made our mark in every facet of society. Thank you, U.S. News and World Report, for announcing to the world what we Tech Knights already know, that Tech is a leader in preparing its students to excel in college and beyond. I congratulate Principal David Newman, faculty, administrators, students, and the entire Tech family on this outstanding achievement. Congratulations, graduates. I salute you for your tenacity, perseverance, commitment, and academic excellence. during this COVID-19 pandemic. You met the challenge of transforming your residences into virtual classrooms while simultaneously juggling other life obligations. In spite of the social isolation and technical snafus that we all experienced, you survived and are the better for it. You are all winners, and you should celebrate yourselves and each other for overcoming those hurdles. Your hard work and determination got you to the finish line. Today's graduation marks both a growth in your personal development and maturity, as well as a celebration of your hard work, discipline, and determination. You understand the fact that anything of value is not obtained through shortcuts. I am so proud of you, and I salute you for your academic achievements. However, graduates, your parents, other family members, friends, fellow classmates, faculty, administrators, and staff helped you reach the finish line. Parents, family, friends, faculty, administrators, and staff, I also congratulate you and thank you for your efforts. Graduates, please remember to thank them, because it is often said that it takes a village to succeed. You can't do it alone, and you need others. It was 36 years ago when I graduated from Tech, and I would never imagine that I would return as a commencement speaker. I am the product of a single mother who worked two jobs during my early childhood and made several sacrifices to ensure I knew that life existed beyond the Bronx, where I grew up. Like many of you, I was born without a silver spoon in my mouth, and I was a latchkey kid. I was a child who returned home alone with a key and stayed there alone until mom arrived home from work. While the child stayed home alone, there was usually a can of ravioli or SpaghettiOs or a box of Mrs. Paul's fish sticks to warm up. As you can surmise from my upbringing, I am what I am today because of education, and I encourage you to strive for academic excellence. Academic excellence and professional achievement have nothing to do with the neighborhood, gender, sexual orientation, sexual identity, physical challenges, skin color, ethnicity, or income. Rather, it's about your character, sense of self, hard work, and discipline, as well as a will and desire to succeed. Education and knowledge are two things that no one can ever take away from you. I am the epitome of an ordinary person who has been blessed to do extraordinary things. And it is my hope that my presence today will inspire and encourage our graduates. You too can also do extraordinary things. I wish to share with you a few pearls of wisdom, which is in no particular order of importance, for you to remember as you enter the next phase of your education and begin to make your mark on society. Be flexible. Very often, the path to success is not a straight line, but twists and turns, detours, even bumps in the road. This is a part of life. Have an open mind and an open heart and be willing to chart a new course. Say yes to a new opportunity and don't be afraid to take a chance. Acknowledge your mistakes, learn from them, and move on. No one is perfect. The issue is when you repeat the same mistakes. Be authentic and be credible. You will be unable to succeed in college and advance in your career if people label you as fake, dishonest, or not trustworthy. Run your own race and never harm anyone to get ahead. What goes around comes around, and you will always reap what you sow. You don't have to block anyone to succeed. To quote the former First Lady, Michelle Obama, when they go low, you go high. You will encounter haters, but remember, their negative energy is more about that person's insecurities and shortcomings. Never be afraid to shine your light and to bring your best self to the table. Be nice and keep your ego in check. You can win people over more easily by being polite and kind and having a positive attitude. College will be the best years of your life. It is a time of discovery, which will prepare you both intellectually and socially for your career and adulthood. You will gain an increased sense of independence, skills, and knowledge for you to prepare for the future, benefit from exposure to other cultures, and diverse social environments. Build lifelong relationships. Develop and enhance time management and budgeting skills. College will assist you in discovering a career path that matches your interests and motivates you to develop into the best version of yourself. This will be the most exciting time in your life. Nurture it. Enjoy it. However, while it is important to excel academically, remember to take time out for yourself and relax. Self-care is essential to academic success. Be grateful. Receiving a degree is a privilege. As a person with privilege, you have an obligation to give back and to pass it forward to those behind you. Whether that is tutoring another student, returning to Brooklyn Tech to volunteer when your schedule permits, providing information and advice on preparing for college, or combining your knowledge, skills, and motivation to work with others to make a difference on your college campuses or respective communities. You are our future. Engineers, cybersecurity specialists, entrepreneurs, educators, astronauts, business owners, politicians, pilots, doctors, nurses, lawyers, judges, diplomats, community, and world leaders, even presidents. Our future is bright because of you. Now go and conquer the world. That's an order from the court. And again, congratulations. I wish you all the best.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Dave Perovit, and I am the SGO Student Body President. It's an honor to be speaking to you all today, the Brooklyn Tech faculty, families, friends, and of course, my fellow graduates of the class of 2021. Before I start, I want to thank a few people. I want to thank my mom and my dad for making me the person I am today and always pushing me to be better. I want to thank my friends for being there, always being some of the smartest and funniest people I know, and giving me support over my 4 years at Brooklyn Tech. I want to thank my COSA and my mentor, Ms. Massey, for working with me all of those 4 years, teaching me so much about leadership and what it means to be a mentor myself. I want to thank all of my fellow SGO members for being amazing in this past year during my time as president. I've been blown away by the hard work all of my executives put in, not just the seniors, but also the underclassmen. Of course, I could go on and on thanking people, but there's no way I can acknowledge everyone who made it so that I can stand here on this stage today. And I think it's important for each of us to recognize that for ourselves. 4 years of classes, homework, assignments, projects, tests, clubs, friendships, and so much more have all culminated into this moment. I believe each and every one of us has a unique story to tell of the adversity we faced, the sacrifices we made, and the goals we ultimately achieved. All of that led us to be here on this hot summer day in the middle of Queens, about to turn our tassels and close this chapter of our lives. I believe we don't give ourselves enough credit for what we've just accomplished. I have no doubt everyone who is speaking today will acknowledge the challenge the global pandemic has imposed upon us. We had to continue being students at one of the largest high schools in the country, test driving new ways of learning that no one has ever tried before. We had to adapt to new rules, new lessons, new expectations, new obstacles, and a new reality. Even while we were just beginning to realize what these challenges meant, we had to go through a college applications process like no other. I know firsthand how difficult it's been. I came into Brooklyn Tech in my freshman year as someone who didn't know what I was doing. If you asked me, I probably couldn't tell you what my favorite subject was, or what career path I wanted to follow, or why I was even at Tech in the first place. Figuring out who I am was probably the toughest assignment I had during the past 4 years. And right when you think you've found your people and your reason, we're hit by this pandemic. The truth is, it's never been easy for the class of 2021. The pandemic meant we missed the things that make the quintessential high school experience. The high schools portrayed in all those shows we used to watch as kids, the high schools we read about in books,
the schools with their lockers in the hallways, random pep rallies through the school year, and drama at every corner. Brooklyn Tech just isn't that. We may have missed our prom, our masquerade ball, our senior year, time with friends, or finding new friends in a school where every single year you can come back and find people you've never met before. We've missed quite a lot. And while I'd like to say virtual events and Zoom can make up for all of that, I can't. It can't. But the fact is, we, the class of 2021, are resilient. No one else in tech history has had to do what we've had to do. No one else in tech history has needed to apply to colleges during a global pandemic. No one else in tech history has needed to take the hardest classes offered in any high school anywhere, completely online, behind a screen, a keyboard, and a mouse. No one else in tech history has needed to avoid meeting their families, their friends, and their classmates for more than an entire school year. No one. When you leave here today, you will leave carrying this legacy. The legacy of one of the strongest classes to walk the halls of tech. I encourage you to keep this in mind and stand tall and proud today, a day where you're recognized for your hard work. As you turn your tassels to the left and leave later today, leave here with the knowledge that you deserve more credit for what you've just done. You've faced incredible odds and defied expectations at every turn. You have the capability to be a fierce advocate, a leader in your field, a change maker, an activist, and so much more. It's a common graduation speech trope to tell the graduating class that their diploma and their experiences during school mean that they have the entire world in their hand, that they're prepared for whatever's next. But with all I just mentioned in mind, I can truly believe it when I say the class of 2021 is formidable, strong, and prepared to face anything, anything the world can throw at us. Thank you.
On June 11th, we recognized Academics, Athletics, Leadership, and Service Awards. Those students who won an award are listed in the program. Congratulations. During our commencement exercises, we present a set of very special awards to students who have committed themselves to uphold the traditions and values of Brooklyn Technical High School. They are students of outstanding character who have contributed to Brooklyn Tech through service and leadership, the arts and athletics, and community service. For our first award, I would like to reintroduce Ms. Christina Massey.
The first award is for cooperation activities for the class of 2021. There is no question who should get the class activity award. Here is a student who has worked for 4 years with me, both of us learning, both of us working on every activity possible. A student who never has complained or has had a negative word to say. A person who is loyal and kind and generous. This student has worked for 4 years to serve his class and his school. He has grown and shown tremendous character. This student, who has superseded his teacher, will go on to conquer the world. He is one of the most special people I know and deserves this award greatly. The award for the cooperation of in class activities for the class of 2021 goes to Dave Perowitt. Now, I would like to introduce again our principal, Mr. Newman.
It is my great honor to present the Elizabeth Schiavara Award on behalf of Liz. Liz is a mentor of mine, someone whose advice I cherish and whose legacy I strive for. I would be lucky to have. The award goes to a student from the Applied Mathematics major who is involved in the National Honor Society, on Student Government Executive Council, an alumni board member, involved in Voices, the math team, NSBE, Key Club. He helped to plan Founders Day and was on my reopening committee to help make decisions to open the school this past year. He also sits on the school leadership team with me. I feel like every committee I sit on, he is there. He will be attending the University of Rochester in the fall. It is with great thanks and appreciation I give the Schiabara Award to Andrew Zhao.
Hello, my name is Joseph Kalin, and I'm the advisor to both the National Honor Society and the Student Government Organization Executive Council. And I'm here today to present the Albert B. Colston Leadership Award. Now, this has been an unusual year. And for a lot of organizations, for clubs, teams, the way that we've had to do things has been different. And trying to reimagine what an organization is going to be in a virtual setting is really difficult. It is really, really hard. And a lot of club leaders have done some incredible things for their organizations to make it work on a virtual way. And the person who's winning the award tonight was able to do that for her organization as well. National Honor Society, an organization that's really dedicated to providing service to both the school and community, had a really, really tough mission to try and figure out how to do what they do in a virtual. And she was able to do that and be able to keep the members of that organization engaged and doing things. And so we are giving this year's Albert B. Colston Leadership Award to Joanna Lynn.
There is an award that we give very rarely. It's called the Blue and White Award. This year, during a pandemic, there was a student who went above and beyond, who made sure that things got done, who held everyone accountable, all for the sake of our wonderful school. This student made sure they wrote every email necessary, they checked every box, they had a calendar, they had meaning behind everything they did. And this student did it with grace and humility. This student supported whomever they were working with. They made sure that the students that were contributing to whichever endeavor it was, did it with excellence and pride and produced remarkable results. Honestly, the way that Brooklyn Tech is portrayed to the world is because of this student. The student was instrumental in creating the open house videos, for example, explaining how awesome our school was and making sure that each and every video embodied a pulse, the culture of Brooklyn Tech. They love this school, and it showed in everything they did, from their academics, leadership, service, and character. It is my great honor to award one of our most prestigious awards during this graduation to our amazing senior, Rita Zhang. Thank you and congratulations.
The All-Tech Award goes to a student from the Bio-Sci major, a person who embodies All-Tech, being active in activities from the National Honor Society, the math team, a college office ambassador, and will have likely been the basketball team captain this year, a scholar and an athlete. The All-Tech Award goes to Joshua Senior.
You know, I was originally going to talk about individuality being key to success, but be it that we're all sitting here watching this in identical caps and gowns, that would seem pretty ironic right now. So anyway, good afternoon and welcome parents, teachers, faculty, and dearest alumni. To my fellow class of 2021, congratulations. We're all gathered here today to celebrate the end of an era, our childhood. For most of us, this critical epic of our lives already ended on March 13th, 2020. And we never got to have our last class or our last lunch period or even our last sneaky link in the back staircase. But I guess there was something notable from all of this. This was the first senior year that took place entirely during a pandemic. Now, I don't want to go too deep into the pandemic because unfortunately, even a year later, we're still living in it and everyone is tired of hearing about it. However, I really am so proud of all that we've been able to achieve during this rough patch of our lives, and even though I'm sure we were all getting discouraged and severely burnt out, we pushed through and finished high school, and that in itself is a huge achievement. Now, standing here in the 11th hour, we need to ask ourselves, what happens now? genuinely, what now? Some of us are going off to college. Some of us are going straight to work. But overall, we need to ask ourselves, did high school really matter at all? All those hours staying up until sunrise, grinding out homework assignments, or all those hours not studying, doing who knows what? Was it worth it? Are you satisfied? No matter what we tell ourselves, the truth is that in hindsight, high school did not matter. Let's be honest with ourselves. Dealing with the kid who doesn't do anything during group projects was for nothing, or getting furious at that one kid who reminded the teacher about homework at the end of class was for nothing. Nothing. But sure, that is a very nihilistic point of view. We spent over 20% of our life here, 4 years at Brooklyn Tech, at least for most of us. Surely there is something that meaningful that came out of this. And the truth is, everything that we thought was a waste of time, every aspect of us that made us human, that is what we will end up cherishing the most. When I look back at my time here, I'm never going to think about the one APUSH test I walked into knowing I was going to fail. I'm going to remember the mosh pit we had in the boys' bathroom to honor the death of Juice WRLD. I'm never going to think about the one time I got a 30% on an AP physics test. I'm going to think about the one that got away and what she's up to 50 years from now. My friends, I call on you to cherish all the memories we made here because they truly will be the most important things you got out of your individual experiences. Moving forward, there is a second point I want to make in this speech. And speaking of second points, Brooklyn Tech was actually named the number 2 high school in all of New York City this year. Second, or as I like to say, we're the first losers. Graduating from Brooklyn Tech, whether we want to accept it or not, means that we're all at a place that where we hold immense privilege, not just in New York City, but even among a lot of young adults globally. Speaking from my own experiences, I was a transfer student. I came from a not-so-good charter high school in Brooklyn where it was very evident that we did not possess access to the same type of resources that I saw at Brooklyn Tech, and because of that, our student body didn't compare. Now, as a lot of us move on to enter the upper echelons of society and into our fancy ivory tower institutions of higher learning, it's important that we all realize the various inequities of the systems and structures that we all lived in and came up in. We will surely be the next leaders of the world, no doubt about it. The next greatest doctors, lawyers, engineers, innovators, entrepreneurs, the list goes on. Whatever we do in the future, it's important that we give back to those who do not have the same opportunities that we were so gifted with and that we all stick to an altruistic path. Because the truth is, this so-called good life that we're all striving for, at the end of the day, it's not going to make us happy as we think. Constantly striving to achieve that picture-perfect magazine, movie poster life is going to make you lose sight of who you really are, and at the end of your life, you're going to be stuck asking yourself once again, was it worth it? You can believe me here because I was very much on this path, working consistently through my high school career, turning down dates, turning down hangouts, all for a small confetti animation and a page that read, "Congratulations, welcome to the class of 2025. Sure, some people don't even get that, and I'm very grateful that I had that. And I was very happy, of course, but for how long? I'll tell you, only 5 seconds. It was that 5 seconds of fame that I had long worked for, but when those 5 seconds ended, I was left thinking, is that all? Just some stupid animation? And I promise you, that feeling was very disappointing. So I guess what I'm really trying to say here is, do good things, my friends, and make a great legacy for yourself. Don't you want someone to tell your kids in the future, hey, I knew that guy from high school. I knew them from high school. I knew that girl from high school. Make the most of your days because if there's anything more limited than fossil fuels on Earth, it's time. Heck, it's even possible that we're all just some line of code in an alien video game somewhere and all that we know as reality isn't even real. Like high school, nothing's going to matter in the end, so find your own meaning. Go out and make memories like those that I described above. Be a good person and always be curious about the world around you. Take it easy, class of 2021. It's been an honor and congratulations once again.
The valedictorian is a software engineering major. He will be attending Columbia in the fall. I give you the class of 2021's valedictorian, Shaman Sarkar.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is an honor for me to be addressing you all on this very special day. Now, I know you must all be absolutely dying to listen to my revolutionary and life-changing remarks, but first, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank all the incredible people who made this event possible. Without people like Ms. Massey, Ms. Nottingham, Mr. Newman, and of course, Mr. and Mrs. DePinto, we could not have had the pleasure of attending such a wonderful virtual ceremony. Their commitment to giving us a sense of normalcy in a time like this is truly incredible. I'd also like to thank all the teachers, guidance counselors, custodians, security guards, and let's not forget it, lunch ladies, who had to put up with all 1,600 of us for the past 4 years. Without your undying tolerance and limitless patience, we students would never have learned or have grown as much as we did. Because of all of you, Tech truly felt like a home in which you all parented and guided us into becoming who we are today. And though we may be leaving Tech very soon, you have left upon us a lasting impression, and for that, we cannot thank you enough. Finally, I'd like to thank all of you families watching today for raising such incredible children. Over the span of the last 17 to 18 years, it is your sacrifice and your support that has brought us all this far. All those hours you spent working to feed and clothe us, all those moments you stood your ground to discipline us, and all those times you gave us your shoulders to cry upon truly was worth it for this moment and all the moments that will follow. And I hope you're proud of just how much your children have accomplished. Thank you. Looking back, it's incredible just how quickly the past 4 years have sped by. It seems like only yesterday we were standing on the west side of Tech, eagerly waiting to head inside. We didn't know back then our next years at Tech would be a constant grind of AP exams, science Olympiads, state and regional championships, finding the shortest line in the cafeteria, and making it up 15 flights of stairs in a record-breaking 4 minutes. And on top of all of that, we had to deal with COVID. But guess what? We kicked all those obstacles out of the park. We did it, class of 2021. We all accomplished one of the biggest milestones of our young lives, one that should be recognized for its immense significance on the trajectory of our lives. The diploma you will soon receive not only marks the end of our high school careers, but opens up an infinite number of doors to new paths we'll soon begin to explore. Hence, we must remember that graduation is not an end goal in itself. Instead, it is part of the grander journey of life, a journey which features one milestone after another after another. Today, we may be closing a chapter that entails the last 4 years of our lives, but we are simultaneously opening up a new one that entails the next few. Our lives are like a canvas where every milestone can be represented by a single point. To get from point A to B, we all hope to paint a nice, predictable stroke going from one end of the canvas to the other. And so we try to do just that. We take our paintbrushes and we press down on the canvas and we paint as we go about our day-to-day lives until we reach the point we were in search of. But when we take a moment to stop and we take a look at the canvas as a whole, what we see is not a dull straight line connecting points A and B. Instead, what we see are a collection of circles and waves and splotches, thick and thin strokes amalgamating into a beautiful, unpredictable masterpiece, because that's exactly what life is. When we began our high school careers, all of our overarching plans were to graduate and go to college. That was our predetermined goal, our point B. But now that we are at that point, I know that none of our lives were a simple, predictable line connecting that very first day to this very last one. No, instead it was a collection of all our wins and losses and every single moment in between. It's all those moments we bonded over mutual pains after failing an exam, those periods we spent goofing off with friends, those mornings we packed ourselves into rockets, and those afternoons we came together to organize school events. It's a collection of all those times we came in first and rejoiced in the victories, and all those times we came in last and learned to get back up. It's a collection of all those moments our friends supported us, and all those moments we supported them, and all those times our families sacrificed for us, and all those times we sacrificed for them. Our canvases are not just a single line, but are instead filled with millions and millions of strokes, each carrying our memories, our mistakes, and our lessons. And it is through all that that we reach this very point in our lives. Now, as we move on to a new, fresh canvas with a new set of milestones, we must always remember that it won't be this easy to define a point B. Sometimes while we are searching and painting for that perfect destination, we'll end up heading in a direction nowhere near the point we had initially embarked for. But it's in those moments, as we begin to look for our place in the world, as we continue to grow and change and redefine ourselves with every new experience, we must always remember that the most meaningful goals are usually the ones that are most difficult to achieve, the most difficult to find. They're usually the ones that require the most sacrifice and persistence, the most hours in the gym, the most late night study sessions, and the most failed attempts. But they are also the ones that give our lives purpose, that force us to wake every morning and join that Zoom call even if we are tired of calculus, or apply for that internship if all we want is a little break, or send that email when we are scared we might drive our teachers crazy. All our sacrifices, our hard work, our commitment surely will lead us to the place we are destined for, even if we have no clue where that point may be. And it is there that we'll discover our true success, whatever that success may be. And in those moments of success, we'll be shrouded in happiness and surrounded by the people we love, just as we are today. Before I go, I just want to say it was an honor for me to attend Tech with all of you. You guys are some of the most brilliant, brilliant people I've ever met. And amidst all of you, I see not just average citizens, but people who are destined to become world-class athletes, entrepreneurs, doctors, game developers, politicians. I see people who are destined to become writers, philosophers, actors, and teachers. I see people are more than ready to embark on a long journey down a winding road in a tumultuous sea into the unpredictable world. All you have to do is keep following your passions, and in due time, you'll see that the painting of your life is truly one people will never forget. Congratulations once again, class of 2021. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. Thank you.
Thank you, Shimon. At this time, I would like to honor Brooklyn Technical High School with the Tech Alma Mater. Class of 2021, please stand.
Tech Alma Mater, noble and true, proudly we rise to salute thee anew. Loyal we stand now, 5,000 strong. Wake, echoes, wake, as we thunder our song. Tech, we will sound thy triumphs. Tech, we will sing of thy might and thy fame. Tech, may we all bring thee glory. All honor and praise to thy name. Firm thy foundation, thy torch lights the way. Guide us, protect us through bright days or gray. Tower symbolic of truth and of light. Here's to thy colors, the blue and the white. Tech, we will sound thy triumphs. Tech, we will sing of thy might and thy fame. Tech, may we all bring thee glory. All honor and praise to thy name. Tech, alma mater, molder of men, proudly we rise to salute thee again. Loyal we stand now, 6,000 strong. Wake, echoes, wake, as we thunder our song. Tech, we will sound thy triumphs. Tech, we will sing of thy might and thy fame. Tech, may thy songs bring thee glory.
This is the segment of the ceremony when we present the diplomas to the class of 2021. I would like to first present Advanced Health Professions major. Reading the names are Emily Angad and Nafisa Azizi.
Samira Abdus Salam. Rebecca Agababeva, Nashin Alam, Emily Angad, Tisfia Anushka, David Asparaz, Nafisa Azizi, Alvin Baranov, Emmeline Blom, Hannah Buchanan, Mohammed Chowdhury, Julia Chen, Michelle Chen, Ricky Chen, Joshua Chernov, Brian Chu, Naimun Chowdhury, Christina Dementieva, Partik Singh Dosanjh, Samantha Duong, Camilla Despereva, Yamna Elhassa, Alina Fu, Ada Gao, Karen Galley, Sandy Goldstein, Nicholas Gomez, Sarah Harity, Abul Hassan, MD Hassan, Sarah Hawk, Irene Huang, Hannah Huang, Samina Islam, Tanha Islam, Ishra Jahan, Michelle Kaplan, Manpreet Kaur, Ilya Kaimov, Vernon Kong, Christina Clonis, Gregory Kolker, Jaylin Lama, Erica Landsberg, Jonathan Labengrub,
David Lee, Carissa Lee, Lee Min Lee, Maggie Lee, Tina Lee, Victoria Lee, Rachel Lim, Adam Lin, Kevin Lin, Andy Liu, Jack Liu, Brianna Manning, Gabrielle Marquez, Maciej Obreski, Michael O, Tiffany Patelos, Syed M.D. Sajid Rahman, Michelle Ramirez, Maximilian Rodriguez Situ, Rudrajit Roy, Gulia Samigdanova, Renee Scorsha, Maisha Sheikh, Daniela Shamshanov, Iman Siddiqui, David Stavin, Ilya Svitsin, Raja Tahir, Connie Tang, Elon Trebach, Sharik Udin, Elizabeth Vasilets, Daniela Weinstock, Natasha Vija Castro, Heaven Warner, Michael Wayne, Ava Whitman, Jason Wilkins, Ella Wilson, Daisy Walter, Haley Wong, Deborah Yu, Ishrat Zareen, Benson Zhang, Kevin Zihun, Kevin Zhou.
I would like to present the aerospace major. Reading the names is Pop Jocelyn Manos.
James Adams, Zaima Alamgir, Mamanor Buyan, Rehan Buyan, Eric Bring, Anthony Chen, Kevin Chen, Aman Chowdhury, Patrick Derrit, Akmal Ergashif, Omar Fosley, Gil Glacier, Nahon Hassan, Edward He, Benji Hua, Barry Huang, Famida Khan, Evan Labella, Arshan Lawrence, Jeffrey Lee, Vincent Lee, Anaf Mahi, Kenny May, Irhas Malik, Pop Hoslain Manos, Osmine Mansur, Dion Myrtle, Ming Chun Ning, Mohammed Mohali Mehaji, Derek Pang, Anjali Marie Pani, Walt Phillips, Michael Potish, Jaden Rosario, Dylan Rossi, Sharif Sabet, Satvik Santel, Shahir Sanet, Timur Charipov, Madeline Schinder, Theodore Solomon, Connor Sullivan, Sumia Sultana, Ethan Tam, Valentino Tartamella, Esteban Torres, Nicholas Wong, Gavin Wright, Yao Yan, Jalen Hu, Benson Yuan, Samin Zaman, Eason Jung, Monty Zizo.
I would like to present the diplomas to the Applied Mathematics major. Reading the names are Jacob Kulik and Andrew Zhou.
Aiden Aram, Maya Amawadi, Marco Andrade, Rifa Bari, Samuel Benison, Kevin Bernstein, Giovanni Carranza, Mohammed Chowdhury, Jonathan Carota de Foot, Carl Dong, Benson Fung, Milo Kastner, Sabiha Khatun, Jacob Kulik, Jesse Lee, Lilian Ma, Lian Di Mei, Lucy Meisner,
Willa Meisner, Pablo Modesto, Clara Moffitt, Mulan Ozeki, Harry Rodas, Owen Tabor, Andrew Tam, Owen Thomas, Galen Tunnicliffe, J.D. Wong, Jason Wu, Cindy Shi, Stanley Yu, Andrew Zhou, Sean Zhu, Laver Zibtov.
I would like to present the architecture major. Reading the names is Joanna Lin.
David Amber. Maria Brancali. Brittany Chen. Joyce Chen. Yinglin Chen. Benjamin Daughtry. Yingyin Sammy Feng. Andy Gao. Akil Georges. Mian Hamid. Omar Hassan. Yingwen Hu. Nabila Hussein. Jenny Jiang. Kylie Jiang. Yixin Jiang. Chloe Jimenez. Prabjeet Kaur. Afreen Khan. Aaron Kim. Matthew Kui. Amber Lei. Benny Lee. Jenna Lee. Jason Lin. Joanna Lin. Xinyi Lin. Yuxin Lin.
Nika Liu. Tiff Marcel Louis. Isabel Ma. Adelina Mikutova. Jita Mozumdar. Hera Musa. George Naranjo Odaherty. Sarah Nema. Veronica Nozov. Anika Nusrat. Hayun Oh. Allison Shar. Janelle Teasdale. Nicole Tien. Anthony Tipograph. Tasfia Yushi. Joey Wang. Tiffany Wang. Kiana Wong. Vincent Wong. James Wu. Samantha Wu. Anna Yu. Jason Zhao. Lisa Zhao. Andy Zhang. Emily Zhang. Jenny Zhu.
I would like to present the diplomas to the bioscience major. Reading the names are Casey Hung, Charles Najer, Nancy Zhang, and Nusiba Zaman.
Fiza Ahuna. Fatima Aljami. Shomaya Alam. Ibrahim Ali. Abdullah Al-Razi. Farnaz Anisha. Shifat Apan. Aylin Ardali. Matthew Aridas. Edward Espiros. Yemo Ong. Jocelyn Aquila. Isabella Bates Hartel. Ivan Bao. Nora Bargash. Barriot Barshiru. Gabriel Bennett. Aladia Berman. Mandy Bagwandi. Alice Brennan. Aiden Brent. Rebecca Brown. Thomas Burns. Michelle Cow. Ariel Chan. Kelly Chang. Tristan Charles. Kathy Chen. Salim Chen. Jackie Chen. Michael Chen. Nina Chen. Stephanie Chen. Tony Chen. Xingyu Chen. Bella Chang. Christina Chang. Stephanie Chernyowski. Benjamin Chu. Usanan Chaudhary. Tasnuva Chaudhary. Sage Cook. Nirjor Das. Reedy Das. Victor de Villanueva. Dior de Dushi. Leo Dang. Daniel Elias. Ruby Epstein. Erda Ayubova.
Oluwa Tobi Loba Fakane.
Farhana Faruqi. Alexandra Fedchenko. Nathan Fink. Dandania Fernandez. Tiffany Samantha Fuzilov. Michaela Gonzalez. Jing Gu. Beatrice Hadiumi Jaja. Greta Halulari. Anson Hay. Christopher Hernandez. Casey Hong. Jive Paladar. Faustina Huang.
Wanting Huang. Michael Hugh. Alia Hussein. Cindy G. Jenny J. Theodora Coronis. Faisal Khan. Mariam Korea. Samina Condiger. Stella King. Rachel Kogan. Adrian Coniars. Daniel Kulta. Isabella Cavox. Joseph Laguerre. Kenny Lamb. Lori Lau. Nicole Lee. Nikki Lee. Crystal Lee.
Jarvinia Lee, Victoria Lee, Alice Lidman, Andy Lin, Crystal Lin, Jackie Lin, Jasmine Lin, Jason Lin, Key Lin, Chan Lin, Sabrina Lin, Sean Lin,
Jun Lin, Young Hao Lin, Yushuan Lin, Lucas Lips, Jason Liu, Anna Victoria Liu Huang, Jiawei Liu, Lyle Lucas, Henry Ma, Brian Mad, Fauzia Mazabin, Abdullah Malik, Mohei Man, Maisha Matin, Sudipto Mazumder, Christine May, Yusen May, Ibrahim Moflehi, Julianne Morris, Maxwell Mularkey, Hassan Muntazir, Nosaba Murad, Timothy Murphy, Margaret Myers Aldu, Kiao Nang, Ahmed Nihal, Mariana Nikolaichuk, Shane Noel, Rebecca Nolman, Duncan Ochio Grosso, Mimi Okuyama, Most Parvin, Tenzin Pema, Zikong Peng,
Michal Pertsovsky, Betty Patatsky, Sienna Pinto, Gabriella Polger, Ethan Rabinovich, Michelle Rahman, Nissa Ramawan, Rong Fen Ren, Samantha Rich, Julian Reedman, Yalek Rivera Oquendo, Hannah Ross, Joshua Senior, Angel Daniel Serrano, Jessica Servak, Jonathan Shabatayev, Mutadi Shamol, Jelly Sherpa, Jackie Shi, Tina Shi, Nino Sikorlitsa, Anthony Siminoff, Gurpreet Singh, Charles Snyder, Samuel Steiner, Ida Tabassum, Azan Talukder, Kelly Tan, Derek Tang, Samir Thukral, Sophia Tong, Anna Siskarishvili, Sabina Uden, Sadiq Uden, David Uskach, Samantha Valieron, Brendan Wang, Susan Wang, Zhang Yuan Wang, Millie Wang, Winnie Wu, Jenna Xu, Ying Yin Xu, Rukshona Yayeva, Dennis Yaknin, Mandy Yang, Yi Yang, Elaine Young, Selena Yu, Angela Yuan, Rukaya Zahan, Ariba Zaman, Nasiba Zaman, Wendy Zhang, Candy Zhang, Nancy Zhang, Sharon Zhang, Vivian Zhang, Erica Zhao, Jessica Zhao, Kevin Zhao, Angela Zhang, Chanel Zhang, Jessica Zhang, Jeffrey Zhu, Kelly Zhu, Anthony Zhu, Jason Zhu.
I would like to present the chemistry major. Reading the names is Sarah Owan and Kayla Alexander.
Kayla Alexander, Bruce Angamarca, Sarah Owan, Arianet Balidemas, Beck Bao, Jerry Bao, Edmund Chen, Jack Chen, Jason Chen, Kevin Chen, William Chen, Ray Chow, Che Dixon, Theodora Dragic, Hao Fong Duong, Dylan Fortune, Karen Gersang, Ferris Goma, Natasha Ghazali, Skylar Hancock, Aminul Huck, Swipneel Huck, Tasin Islam, Nalini Karamehmedovich, Alexander Knyazev, Sergey Kudlay, Catherine Kirilov, Ashley Lamb, Eric Lee, Wei Jing Lei, Simon Lei,
Estella Leung, Jenny Lee, Mei Lee, Thomas Lee, Jacob Lin, Kyle Lin, Liang Lin, Chami Liu, Linda Liu, Zachary Liu, Ida Liu,
Renee Ma, Benny Mack, Julian Marshall, Corbin Mendigoren, Alex Morales, George Mamladze, Kevin Nguyen, Alexei Panis, Natasha Parker Rauscher, Sean Persain, Audrey Poon, Angel Quinones, Alan Rakhamimov, Pooja Somaru, Anthony Tsai, Ivana Turcot, Miguel Vasquez, Emily Wong, Caitlin Wu, Tracy Wu, Kenneth Yao, Eileen Zha, Annie Zhou.
I would like to present the diplomas to the civil engineering major. The name readers are Jacob Straberman and Sardarbek Rahmatulov.
Ali Ahmad Sabri, Arthur Okwan, Max Avrutsky, Conrad Bzikot, Jason Sen, Jia Chen, Samuel Choi, Eugene Chung, Kevin Dardzinski, Ivanch Dakni, William Drury, Fardeen Fahad, Sabab Haroon, Malkut Hines Bernard, Ivan Hupka, Aldo Iannarella, Michael Ip, Arbor Lamani, Sumaya Lana, Aiden Lau, Tyler Lee, Ian Lestage, David Levin, Jason Lin, Liang Lin,
Sharon Lin, Matthew Ma, Vladislav Mass, Amelia Ocampo, Raymond Pan, Eposh Prahur, Jonathan Prudencio, Sardarbek Rahmatulov, Jonathan Rubinstein, Muhammad Azair Shaikh, Akshat Sharma, Jacob Schreibman, Harsimran Singh, Kushpreet Singh, Andrew Smith, Samuel Villos, Danny Wang, Nicholas Wilson, Danny Yang, Ross Young, Kevin Zaharyev, Matvey Zhachik, Crystal Zhang, Dylan Zhang, Zhendong Zhu.
I would like to present the electrical engineering major. Reading the names is David Lee and Jason Lee.
Abdullah Ahmed. Alec Akiyama. Cameron Andrew. Lei Chen. Ivan Cheng. Philip Chu. Ian Weston. Sebastian Iqbal. Leon Latournelle. David Lee. Dylan Lee. Jason Lee. Jia N. Lee. Annie Lin.
Tony Liu. Millen Matthew. Jin Ching Mei. Eric Morales. Cameron Pierre. Carlos Sanchez. Vladimir Semenov. Samuel Thamrin. Davron Usmanov. Kevin Wu. Shul Zaman. William Zhang. Jack Zhang.
I would like to present the diplomas to the environmental science major. The name reader is Maximus Thanos.
Sophia Astor. Aaron Bernstein. Danny Chen. Michelle Chen. Tracy Cheng. Stella Chino. Maximus Chernish. Tarek Young. Ishwan Fardeen. Kevin Feng. Connor Freitas. Eden Gardner. Usman Hassan. Sterling Su. Leo Hu. Donna Marie Jones. Josephine Kahn. Aika Kaufman. Julie Kwok. Asha Lawrence. Jason Lee. Huwa Lee Lee. Edison Lin. Gwyn McLean. Jacine Mai. Jem Petrie. Arsad Rafat. Valeria Riches. Juliana Rios. Michael Serebrinsky. Jenny Shao. Shafayet Tohid. Emily Zhang.
I'd like to present the finance major. Reading the names are Shakina Lee, Jonathan Mack, Anisha Sultan, and Ashley Yu.
Benjamin Agit. Leith Aklo. Tommaso Arona. Shayna Belenki. Kieran Berger. Oftob Buyan. Elham Buyan. MD Faisal Buyan. Sumaya Bushauer. Sharon Cao.
Paul Champagne. Weasley Chan. Jacqueline Chow. Malik Charles. Ali Chen. Andrew Chen. Anson Chen. Ji Chen. Jinpeng Chen. Maggie Chen. Ricky Chen. Susan Chen. Vincent Chen. Wanling Chen. Wilson Chen. Jackie Cheng Lee. Brian Chung. Bryce Chung. Stephen Dai. Maxwell Davis. Farhad Diwan. Damon Preet Dillon. Giuseppe DiMaggio. Mohammed Drain. Warren Fan. Wesley Fan. Wen Yue Feng. Edison Fier. Mohammed Gazi. Mark Gervis. Ryan Gim. Alex Ganaskis. Nathaniel Greenberg. Jiahao Guan. Ismail Gurbanov. Theodore Hatsi Dimitris. Mark Hayes. Duncheng He. Howard Yu. Aiden Sang Young Ho. Michael Hosen. Arman Hossein. Simon Sang. Harry Huang. Wesley Huang. Ishraq Huda.
Harrison Ip. Alexander Ivinsky. Devin Jiang. Kairu Jiang. Wilson Jiang. Rafi Jim. Omar Kane. Arnie Karapetian. Bushra Khan. Daria Hutunetskaya. Jaroslav Klimas Jr. Simran Kothari. Tina Kwok. Christopher Lai. Nurbu Lama. Edison Lau. Brittany Lee. Gavin Lee. Ivan Lay. Axon Lee. Charlena Lee. Jiabin Lee. Morgan Lee. Xiaoyang Lee. Alice Lien. Tiffany Lien. Jenny Liang He. Aiden Lin. Alan Lin. Raymond Lin. Victor Lin. Xiang Feng Lin. Alvin Liu. Cindy Liu. Eric Liu. Evan Liu. Kai Liu. Rachel Liu. Michael Lopez. Eric Liu. Dorothy Lai. Jingwei Mai.
Jonathan Mack. Umar Macnan. Mazuba Maliha. Jane Medved. Jeffrey May. Yingjie May. Jeremy Maniquez. Omar Mohammed. Catherine Moy. Luca Mambadze. Ryan Nang. Richard Eng. Jonathan Go. Ryan Nabir. Daniel Oliva. Tenzin Paulden. Matthew Pan. Shania Prasad. Judaso Pitang. Dong Kai Q. Daniel Radunsky. Daniel Remlal. Lillian Reckman. Gabriel Riskovich. Chrislady Roman. Damanpreet Sachdev. Royce Sach Jacobowicz. Jack Schlossberg. Om Serpico. Yash Shah. Samid Shahid. Ryan Sham. Cholton Sherpa. Michael Shi. Stephen Shi. Samuel Shork. Sukra Sidhu. Christopher Singh. Tin Skorik. Anisha Sultana.
Gergo Sagetti. Xiaobin Tan. Liliana Tarillo. Christopher Thompson. Jerry Tran. Calden Sangpo. Jesus Vasquez Valerio. Damian Wadalowski. Chen Wang. Dade Whitman. Christina Wu. Jeff Wu. Sherry Wu. Herman Che. Amanda Yan. Ashley Yu. Gloria Yu. Alan Zagarudnu. Weibin Zhang. Kai Zhang. Stephen Zhang. Teresa Zhang. Zian Zhen. Ansem Zhang. Sherry Zhang. Alexis Lotkin. And Evan Zerinsky.
I would like to present the diplomas to the industrial design major. Reading the names is Arsen Tumanian.
Aditya Athayi. Amit Aviv. Daniel Berman. Isabella Blanco. Ryan Bobcom. Laura Chan. David Chen. Janice Chen. Tony Chen. Yuan Chen. Tristan Cherian. Isla Chowdhury. Tracy Chun. Connie Deng. Andrew Diaz Masolar. Owen Ernst. Arthur Fankage. Zaida Faria. Diana Fang. Emily Fang Zhang. Simon Gura. Dev Harup Williams. Emerson Heaton. Ritu Hawk. Faria Hussein. Rachel Huang. Robert Huang. Simon Huang. Mutasina Islam. Tushar Islam. James Jordan. Rukshara Khan. Matthew Q. Michelle Lau. Ethan Lee. Pen Lee. Belinda Leung. Bernice Lee. Tiffany Lee. Nicole Liu. Kian Lim. Harry Lin. Jessica Lin. Michelle Lin. Quincy Manji. Jack Maisie. Sunita May. Lev Mosbacher. Masamu Mazumder. Tanzia Nur. Ethan Ordower. Adam Pepere. Sergio Reyna. Constantine Roussakis. David Ruan. Shania Sam. Vladislav Slesarenka. Elsie Smith. Luca Solarino. Brian Tan. Lavana Tan. Zoe Romee Tan. Max Teicher. Caitlin Soy. Arson Tumanian. Jeffrey Tong. Leo Wang. Andrew Wong. Chenyu Yang. Daniel Yutsis. Alexander Selenkov. Ivy Zhang. Jiaying Zhen. Brittany Zhu. Candy Zhou.
I'd like to present the Luan Society major. Reading the names are Sauda Ali, Anessa Assad, and Nico Elpierre.
Mafuj Abedin. Zanaya Adams. Milan Adderhaus. Dashiel Advankula. Purnima Agarwal. Danielle Ahmad. Zarif Ahmed. Amir Akramov. Alec Alexandre. Aima Ali. Sada Ali. Justin Apis. Andrea Arcia. Anissa Azad. David Baklanov. Gabriella Valakir. Christian Barrera. Jonathan Baloney. Oshim Buya. Jake Burns. Lucas Chaco. Skyla Chan. Jada Charles. Haley Chow. Michelle Chen. Sam Chen. Shimin Chen. Stephen Chen. Valerie Chen. Abrar Chowdhury. Faiza Chowdhury. Danielle Christie. Kayla Collins. Morgan Colton. Peter D. Agata. Bishika Dahal. Chiara Desberg. Abdullah Diakite. Tahiru Diallo. Patrick Dykus. Nina Dragosevic. Nico Elipierre. Julian Emmanuel. Nicole Ephesif. Emma Farouk. Clara Flanders. Joey Fung. Katrina Fung. James Gallen. Kevin Gao. Matthew Garcia. Sayomi Genville. Jacob Gill. Emerald Goldbaum. Ryan Grabler.
Herschel Graubard. Maximilian Griffin. Morgan Gruber. William Gurko. Benjamin Hammock. Jeffrey He. Anthony Herreros. William Hill. Justin Hins. Ava Holden. Aurora Hom. Jessica Hong. Danielle Imperato. Tina Jiang. Jawad Kabir. Apshura Kabir. David Kahn. Ritika Kaul. Brian Kim. Lawrence Kersner. Gali Kishkin. Benjamin Klass. Gabriella Colson. Islambek Kamalov. Adam Konstantinovsky. Alexandra Karapaneva. Melanie Quack. Michelle Lai. Pia Lawrence.
David Lee, Xian Lu, Xiying Lu, Megan Long, William Ma, Finn Marable, Federica Marini, Athanasios Masutis, Iana McGirt, John McIntyre, Nasita Meher, Gabriel Mankoff, Imogen Miha, Jeremy Ephraim Myers, Daniela Michelizzi, Gia Minhas, Lauren Mitterway, Marcia Mizan, Mohammed Mohammadi, Michaela Morgan, Benjamin Muchnick, Tyler Nagel, Jacqueline Nathanson, Vicky Nee, Artem Ololenko, Ashika Panjwani,
Daniela Parsley, John Pawson, Karen Perez, Oscar Phillips, Daniel Pievsky, Dave Porohit, Michelle Rabinovich, Shadman Rahman, Shreya Raizada, Jesus Ramirez Tapia, Maya Raitson, Zach Reichman, Clara Robert, Nicole Reutlender, Kirsten St. Fort, Logan Santine, Jeremy Santora, Marcus Scott, Wesley Seaman, Anthony Ceylanov, Elijah Shapiro, Rio Shimosato, Ryan Sadiq, Melissa Sierra Perez, Hasita Singh, Safa Siraj, Nina Sarunyan, Akaya Smitherman, Aiden Solomon, Amina Sterling, Robert Strauss, Hillary Suzuki, Ivy Tang, Yana Tartakovsky, Caitlin Terser, Simone Tice, Maxwell Tolan, Thomas Ungerland III, Darlene Uzoigwe, Sawyer Valero, Umachan Vargalji, Dylan Walsh, Amelia Nguyen, Chloe Wong, Jiayin Wu, Yuki Yang, Nicole Yefraimov, Catherine Yena, Raymond Yu, Ines Zakoyan, Jeremy Zhang, Maggie Zhang, Martin Zhang, Caitlin Zhang. Rita Zhang. Ivy Zhu. Amanda Zukas.
I would like to present the diplomas to the Mechatronics and Robotics major. The name readers are Rulian Dharma and Daniel Rizkonibev.
Sylvia Ahmed. Panini Berry. Casper Bazan. Claudius Betts. Dylan Barat. Matthew Billick. Ellis Bury. Melissa Tsai. Kyo Chea. Ching Che Chen. Jason Chen. Benson Cheng. Justin Cheng. Karen Cheng. Jacqueline Cho. Mohammed Chowdhury. Scott Clark Penna. Felix Owen Cooper. Kai Lin Dang. Rulian Dharma. Yusuf Elohadi. Musong Fuse. Thomas Gibbons. Joseph Glusker. Dennis Gordionic. Isabella Grazer. Joshua Henry. Charles Hodgins. Robert Hofjanasan. Joseph Hu. Allison Herr. Zijun Jang. Marwan Kabir. Wahid Kamruddin. Alina Kanyuk. Brandon Katroser. Jacob Koze. Nyazi Kyose. Aaron Lee. Alan Lee. Oscar Lee.
Raymond Lee. William Lee. Zishuan Lee. Brandon Lin. Oscar Ling. Kathy Liu. Eric Liu. Brian Lee. Rafsan Mahmoud. Ahmad Mansi. Sasha Moskovich. Sal Musara. Montasir Patwari. Quinn Chu. Riyad Rahman. Daniel Bezgoniev. Saivar Rodin. Matthew Rolfo. Syed Salihin. Aritro Sarkar. Piper Sewell. Sahara Shahab. Surav Shib. Vidra Singh. Jasper Smith. Ivan Stanwood. Luke Sullivan. Matthew Sullivan. Sean Tetrick. Sean Tisdale. Itzel Toscano. Natsuki Toyoda. Matthew Sui. Ryan Yam. Billy Yang. Kevin Yang. Elaine Yang. Michael Urizitz. Andrew Zhang. Jason Jung. Ryan Zhang. Kenny Zhu.
I would like to present the Media Communication major. Reading the names is Katrin Bergeson.
Mohammed Afzal. Theodore Agabek. Winston Au. Katrin Bergeson. Samantha Burden. Noble Cardozi. Melanie Sensiet. Jordan Chen. Kelly Chen. Mandy Chen. Rachel Chen. Sandy Chen. Vincent Chen. Wenjia Chen. Shifeng Chen. Katie Chu. Tenzin Choden. Johan Chowdhury. Mei Xing Chung. Alexander Cordova. Jason Dong. Milo Duclayan. Sean Franz. Rex Glassman. Nathan Habuk. Siam Hossein. Makeda Howell. Yunjia Se. Akam Imran. Dylan Jackson. Tasina Khan. Anna Kim. Brendan Kim. Stanley Kim. Logan Kissiel. Daniel Kogan. Wilson Korick. Hongming Kwong. Kaiying Lai. Casey Lowe. Andrea Lee. Justin Lee. Stephen Lee. Peter Lay. Andy Lee. Annie Lee. Johnny Lee. Jonathan Lee. Robert Lilly. Bryant Lin. Jonathan Lin. Nian Lin. Vivian Lin. Wei Chen Lin. Kathy Liu. Erica Lubomirsky. David Mata. Wesley Mia. Andy May. Josiah Montrevel. Eunice Miradov. Vivianne Navarette. Oluwafemi Olasunde. Doha Omer. Hudson Palacio. Mahira Rama. Renee Rezavuta. Julian Rodriguez. Trent Rodriguez. Cameron Romero. Emily Rosa. Donald Salvato. Ellen Seto. Jonathan Sim. Abdel Rahman Tayabi. Oscar Thompson. Kyle Tor. Christopher Urena. Kevin Valdez. Pavlo Vabovsky. Jian Wang. Yurong Wang. Marcus Wong. Jacob Wu. Kate Wu. Anthony Xie. Hua Jun Ye. Lisa Yen. Sabrina Zhen. Benny Zhang. Edwin Zhang. Ada Zhou. Xu Ming Zhu. Ziyang Zhu. Edison Zhu.
I would like to present the diplomas to the pharmacy major. The name reader is Jason Yu.
Michael Buwinki. Bogdan Blaszewicz. Bianca Chan. Vicky Chan. Dylan Chen. Tracy Chen. Caitlin Chung. Matthew Choi. Stephen Dang. Brian Dung. Rose Deutsch. Abigail Honikov. Eric Ming-Yin Hu. Emmy Ho. Jeanette Ho. Tom Huang. Anisha Datu. Joshin Jiang. Kelly Jiang. Fumita Hakimova. Lenz Leon. Sunny Leung. Jia Hong Li. Yingwen Li. Justin Nguyen. Xiao Kang Nguyen. Amarachi Marshall. Aiden Morozov. Desiree Ned. Caitlin Nguyen. Stephanie O'Connor. Paige Porter. Alexander Pristupa. Evelyn Chi. Nasib Salam. Juliana Segala. Alessandra Stratigakis. Eric Zito. Victoria Tong. Jackie Wang. Karina Wong. Lina Wu. Sharon Wu. Daniel Yakubov. Dylan Yakubov. Squina Young. Jason Yu. Nicole Zhang.
I'd like to present the physics major. Reading the names is Osmond Chen.
Konstantin Agrichev. Noshad Ahmed. Abdullah Ali. Cecilia Cassidy. Sebastian Kavanaugh. Elliot Chen. Osmond Chen. Phoebe Cohen. Elise Fazley. Shiona Fujimori. Andrew Johnman. Karina Henke. Atai Isayev. Taj Johnson. David Karchin. Michael Kypriotis. Quindy Lin. Emmanuel Martinez. Albert Meyer. James Makowski. Alexander Morozov. Zane Noel. Richie Ori. Matthew Ozeda. Juan Perez. Jonathan Rodriguez. Azul Ruiz Diaz. Arundam Saha. Shahi Shanaj. Mariah Sukla. Jose Viswas. Zifeng Yao. Kevin Zico.
I would like to present the diplomas to the social science research major. The name readers are Fawadul Hoag and Andre Nikowitz.
Afrida Ahmed. Jackson Armstrong. Kabron Awungbeng. Olfet Azad. Jack Brixius. Michelle Cao. Damon Chen. Anna Cho. Victoria Chui. Emily Chung. Ivan C. Layla Cole. Dominique DeCastro. Marguerite Duclayan. Catalina Duenas. Caleb Griffin. Karina Jurevich. Jadine Henry. Fuad Hawk. Andy Huang. Meitung Young. Tasnia Jennifer. Hao Jung. Tasneem Kumal. Manjinder Kara. Caitlin Kitson. Michelle Lee. Cynthia Lung. Becky Lee. Wendy Lin.
Michelle Lin. Zengyi Lin. Miles Lindquist. Andy Liu. Vicky Liu. Salman Majumdar. Julia Margulis. Lise Michelle. Miriam Moon. Timothy Nicanora. Andre Nikovits. Jessica Wren. Dylan Schaffel. Evan Siegelman. Esty Seidler. Amira Shimmi. Uresh Shivnov. Angelica Tsayirova. Mithila Uddin. Zuman Wang. Maximilian Weiss. Shakina Williams. Bryce Winters. Jordan Yi. Michelle Young. Xinyi Yuan. Aiden Zafar. Mohammed Zaman. Ziwei Zhang. Edwin Zhao. Jesse Zhao. Jody Zhang.
I'd like to present the software engineering major. Reading the names is Hee-Yoon Kim and Elsie Park.
Abdul Anda. Nafisa Anzum. Yusuf Atia. Kritika Banerjee. Arsalan Batla. Dominic Badinelli. Lucy Bychkov. Jerome Kai. Alvin Chan. Ethan Chan. Haochi Chan. Michelle Chan. Wylin Chan. Eric Chen. Henry Chen. Jason Chong. Brandon Chow. Matthew Chung. Vincent Dai. Ronnie Data. Amy Delgado. Yuyang Dong. Madden Eisenberg. Zemin Farouk. Felicia Gao. Lorraine Gao. Damon Gonzalez. George Gonzalez. Nishat Hawk. Alan Howe. Daniel Hernandez. Alexandra Holland. Stephen Hui. Tianmao Huang. William Huang. Khazad Ibrahim. Jonah Irizarry. Andy Jacko. Jianzhuang Jiang. Suzanne Jiang. Saif Joy. Hardik Kossel. Gerline Carr. Hee-Yoon Kim. Sarah Kogan. Tiffany Koo. Judy Kwong. Jason Lau. Grace Lee. Hyunin Lee. Joshua Lenander. Anna Lai. Emily Lai. Dongping Lian. Jesse Liang. Carson Lau. Andy Lin. Daniel Lin. Dong Lin. Jia Hao Lin. Joy Lin. Tang Hao Lin. Rachel Lin. Ji Ping Lin. Lin Jing Liu. Yi Wei Liu. Elizabeth Lodvikov. Wilson Liu.
Yushan Luo. Kenny Luo. Noah Mack. Baron Mai. Jingwei Mai. Peter Mazurik. Matthew Mantis Court. Adam Mielesko. Kelly Ng. Ronald Ng. Noah Oleksiuk. Elsie Park. Rahim Petreri. Elias Philip. Clara Presser. Chang Q. Donish Kurashi. Aaron Rafferty. Alex Rahman. Giovanna Rezavuto. Ryan Rivera. Julian Saad. Sharon Saha. Jinpa Sangmo. Shimon Sarkar. Leo Schindler Jernlacy. Ethan Shaw. Stephen Shannon. Gufran Shuhud. Amriprit Singh. Albert Slepak. Chad Smith. Shashi Sugrim. Amy Ta. Kevin Tan. Raymond Tan. Nicole Torres. Ashfaq Udin. Henry Wong. Ryan Wen. James Wong. Wesley Wong. Aaron Wu. Elvin Jawei Wu. Amy Wu. Pengjie Wu. Chaoling Wu. Kiji Wu. Yingfa Wu. Zuhan Ye. Qiheng Yang. David Young. Matthew Young. Ivan Yu. Victor Yun. Tashfia Zaman. Brandon Zhang. Jason Zhao. Jeffrey Zhao. Andy Zhang. Isaac Zhang. Junyu Zhou. Sherman Zhou. Haokin Zhu. William Zhu.
Please repeat after me. We, who are about to graduate, take this oath in accordance with the graduates who preceded us. We dedicate ourselves to the ideals and sacred values of our free society. We will never bring disgrace upon our community by any act of dishonesty or cowardice, nor fail to respect our fellow citizens. We will strive unceasingly to strengthen the public sense of civic duty in all ways. We will seek to transmit our alma mater and our city better and more beautiful than it was when transmitted to us. Please move your tassels from left to right. By the power vested in me by New York State and the Department of Education of New York City, I hereby declare you graduates of Brooklyn Technical High School. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hi, class of 2021. This is Mr. Johnston, Brooklyn Tech yearbook advisor. Putting the yearbook together for the largest public STEM high school in the country is never easy. But this year, the Blueprint staff did it entirely on Zoom without ever meeting in person. And still, they created an innovative yearbook with so much creativity, wit, and love for the Brooklyn Tech community. I'm so proud of their work. And here is your Brooklyn Tech yearbook staff.
From the moment you opened up your high school acceptance letter and joined the 99th class of Brooklyn Tech, you have fulfilled this imaginary loading bar that represented your high school career. Every day that passed added something special to the loading bar.
Every time you swiped your card in the morning, every time you went up those dreadful stairs, and every time you took a test, whether you bombed it or aced it, you still filled up that imaginary loading bar.
All the experiences you've made are like checkpoints in a video game. All the quizzes, tests, and AP exams are the difficult boss battles. And all the lessons you've learned along the way are the XP that helped you level up to beat these guys with no sweat.
Well, at long last, you spent the last 4 years filling up this imaginary loading bar, and it's almost finished. You're at 99%. You've poured in your excellences, experiences, dreams, and you're finishing off your high school career strong. Be proud of yourself. Every journey that you take today only betters the journey that you take tomorrow.
With the pandemic on our backs since March of 2020, we had the task of reinventing the Brooklyn Tech yearbook from the ground up. Having less photos than usual, we came up with new and innovative ways to cover students remotely by creating detailed stories and intricate designs like never done before.
We did our best with the limited resources that were given to us. We worked around the countless struggles that were thrown at us.
Our yearbook team has worked day and night, working endlessly on designing, gathering photos, and writing copies. We deeply hope you enjoy all the work that we put in into serving you, the class of 2021.
So how will you fill up the remaining 1% of the loading bar? That's up to you to decide.